they want to know what was causing this virus that was in the world, okay? So in his studies, he discovered that the virus wasn't coming from the air, the virus was coming from the